An area model is shown below. Notice how we have this large rectangle divided into four smaller rectangles, where this length is 30 units, and this length is 4 units. And therefore, the total length would be 30 plus 4, or 34 units. And now for this side, this length is 20 units, and this length is 7 units. And therefore, the total length of this side would be 20 plus 7, or 27 units. Whereas to create a multiplication expression, you could use to find the area of the rectangle. Remember, an expression does not contain an equal sign, so our expression is going to be a product. And to find the area of a rectangle, we find the product of the length and the width. There's more than one way to give the expression for the area of the rectangle. One way would be to have the length of 30 plus 4 in parentheses times the width in parentheses as 20 plus 7. This would be one way to give an expression that would give the area of the rectangle. Another option would be just to write 34 times 27. Both of these would be correct. And now the second part asks, what is the total area in square units of the model? And again, there's more than one way to do this. We could just find the product of 34 and 27 like this, or we could find the area using the area model. And let's show both. Let's first use the area model. So we'll find the area of these four smaller rectangles and then add the areas to find the total area of the large rectangle. So notice how this rectangle here is 30 units by 20 units, and therefore the area is going to be 20 times 30, or 600 square units. The rectangle here is 30 units by 7 units, and therefore the area is going to be 30 times 7, or 210 square units. This rectangle here is 4 units by 20 units, and therefore the area is 4 times 20, or 80 square units. And finally, this small rectangle here is 4 units by 7 units, and therefore the area is 7 times 4, or 28 square units. So to find the total area, we would add these four areas. So we'd have 600 plus 210 plus 80 plus 28. So adding, we have 8 in the ones place value. In the tens, we have 1 plus 8 plus 2, that's 11. So we'll put a 1 in the tens place value and a 1 in the hundreds place value. So 6 plus 2 plus 1 is 9. So the total area is 918 square units. Let's also check it though by determining this product. So 7 times 4 is equal to 28. The 2 goes in the tens place value. 7 times 2 is 21 plus 2 is 23. And now we multiply by the 2, but because the 2 is in the tens place value, we're really multiplying by 20, so we'll put a 0 in the ones place value, and then we have 2 times 4, that's 8. And then 2 times 3 is 6. Adding, we get 8. In the tens place value, we have 11. So we'll have a 1 in the hundreds place value. And 2 plus 6 plus 1 is 9. Notice how we get the same result using either method. So our answer for the second question is 918. And this would be square units. I hope you found this helpful.